Darling, I have waited for you. I remove them from you, the bonds of slavery. Viola! Just to think, radiant flower, you do not have to come with me to the Casbah. We are already here! And so, mon chéri, we can do away with the dull preliminaries. And make love right away. We can spend the rest of our lives making love. We shall flee to Capri.
Hello, Pepe. Now, my little noblige of Oblace.
Oh, Monsieur Pig, I provide you with several lovely ladies, no? Not to worry, my poor perplexed piglet. Pepe knows just the right mademoiselle for you. You will accompany this intoxicating creature to Le Beaucoup's Notay. Just leave everything to Pepe. Table for two? Monsieur Pig has ordered our most exceptional hors d'oeuvres for you, mademoiselle. The gentleman has requested the beautiful musics for the beautiful woman. Mademoiselle, did I mention the all-you-can-eat buffet? Like Pepe always says, all is well that eats well.
Oui, oui, Monsieur Bunny. It is the happiest day of the year, is it not, Gizmo?
Hello! A little surprise for you, my friends. The points.
Quel dommage. You two skunks must not fight over moi. Skunks? It is so un-mademoiselle-like. May love can never be wrong.
You visit our famous French Louvre at a desperate time. Almost famousest paintings are being stolen in the night. The thief eludes even me, the great detective, Pepe Le Pew. If only I could reclaim the paintings, I would be most grateful. Will you help?
Vive le lapin! Vive le canard! I kiss you on both cheeks, metaphorically, of course, and present you with this monkey. It is one of the highest honors we can bestow on a foreigner. And also, he kept throwing bananas at the guards.
Allons, enfants de la patrie, le jour de gloire est arrivé.
This out to you all. Grab, 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 hurry, hurry. Never taking the time to stop. And smell the flowers. Oh, I see. Vous pensez mon jardin? Qu'est-ce à rien? Je m'acquitte. Plant that tree wherever you want.
I do not care. Do whatever you want. You do not understand me.
Oui, monsieur. Ah, it is spring, is it not?
Lola, mon chéri. And this must be the lucky groom. So lucky, so lucky. Your wedding day is the single most important day of your life. I should know. I've been married 7 times. Now, I'm seeing an outdoor ceremony. You should feel the beauty of nature embracing you as you walk down the aisle. The smell of honeysuckle kissing your cheeks as you exchange your vows. There won't be a dry eye in the house. So lucky. Ah, are you a guest of the bride or the groom? Please say the groom. You know what they say, the 8th time's a charm.
I know in the past we've talked a lot about my fear of commitment. I don't know if this qualifies as a breakthrough or not, but this week I've decided to try online dating.
Mais oui. Ouh. Ah. Les ouch. Les ouh.